KROHNE has developed a new cutting-edge innovation in the world of electromagnetic flow meters. With the FLEXMAG, KROHNE enters the biopharma market, where every drop of liquid counts. The FLEXMAG operates by using the electromagnetic measuring principle. A conductive fluid that moves through a magnetic field generates a voltage. The magnetic field is generated by magnetic coils. The induced voltage is proportional to the flow velocity. The voltage is picked up by two electrodes and directed to a signal converter that translates it into flow speed. As an electromagnetic flow meter, the measurement will not drift over time. It provides a completely stable, direct, and accurate volumetric flow measurement, which is unaffected by fluid properties as viscosity or density. Due to the electromagnetic measurement principle, the highest accuracy and repeatability is achieved without the need for in-situ calibration. The full-bore construction ensures a non-disrupted flow. As a result, there is no holdup, pressure drop, or obstruction of the fluid, and unlike other technologies, the molecule structure has no risk of being harmed. From a hygienic perspective, the replaceable tubes are biocompatible and gamma-ray sterilized. It meets the biopharmaceutical requirements for adaptation to single-use systems. All wetted materials meet the USP Class 6 ISO 10993, and each tube is packed in a double-layered PA-PE pouch. The FLEXMAG features a disposable flow tube designed specifically for single-use biopharmaceutical applications, such as filtration processes, chromatography, buffer, and media preparation.